Canada's capital city is a long way from home for the students of Nunavut Siviniksevut. They leave their families and friends in distant and often remote regions of Nunavut to attend this highly acclaimed post-secondary program.
Nunavut Siviniksevut is a non-profit charitable organization that has as a mandate to provide programming for Inuit youth who are beneficiaries of the Nunavut land claim, to provide experiences where they develop the attitudes, the skills, and the knowledge that will help them take the next step in the and in their own personal lives.
They've just so much to learn from Nunavut Siviniksevut, like learn about yourself, learn about your culture, learn about Inuit, learn about the history, why, how Nunavut became, why Nunavut became, and learn a lot of about our passionate leaders that we've had in the past. The different courses that we study here at NS are computers, Inuktitut, intergovernment relations, land claims, English, contemporary issues, and lots of other different interesting courses.
While in Ottawa, NS students act as ambassadors for Nunavut. They learn cultural performing skills from professional instructors and use them to educate Southerners about Inuit culture and the North.
We try to visit at least one school a month. In typical school outing, it will be the combination of traditional drum dancing and a bit of throat singing. And we also put on some Inuit sports, and from time to time we have a public participation.
Students develop self-esteem and confidence by performing in front of large groups of people.
Even in family gatherings, I couldn't talk, really, like, have my voice heard, because I was so shy. Now I can speak my mind and say what I want.
A major focus of NS is on learning the skills needed to live successfully in the South while studying. They learn how to survive, how to budget their time and money, and how to get around the city by working together. By the end of the Nunavut Siviniksevut program, students are ready to take on new challenges with a whole new understanding of themselves as future leaders of Nunavut.
I want to get my base, I want to get a foundation, I want to learn about my history of my ancestors, and I want to take that knowledge and just go forth, just keep going.
I see my culture in a different light, and it makes me proud of who I am and where my ancestors came from.
Some of the things that stay consistent are the land that's been shaped by ice. We get a lot of sandstone up here and some Precambrian shield, so old, old rocks in many cases.
We'll find some better. Okay. Like here. Look at this. Right here. See this? The little curves in it?
Oh yeah, okay.
That's from probably a spiral snail.
Oh.
From ye olde time. Yeah. Cool.
So this is a really interesting rock because it has not only the bits and pebbles inside of it, but also the living things. And it looks like what probably happened was a big mudslide came over top of the bottom of the ocean and covered up these animals and killed them within their own communities.
very good.
We love it. We love it. Yes. Interesting. Adventurous.